to it.
Hey, this is Bimbo, and we're at Sam's Club again. Not buying cat food, believe it or not, just buying other crap. Here's Cat Daddy, and I'm going to give the phone to him, and I want to talk to you for a second. So just aim at me, Al.
Okay, let me get
it's not that difficult.
Let me get around here and see.
It's not that difficult.
Yes, it is. It's still going, I guess.
Yes, it's going. Okay.
Okay.
So, you guys saw me in my work clothes, and that just didn't feel right. This feels so much better. And here we have to let one of the workers go by. Hello, worker. This is more appropriate for Bimbo. And probably not appropriate for a family function, so I don't have to go. All right, I'm going to take the camera back because he has no idea of how to work it anymore. Okay, so mush. That's so sad when you can't even do that. Forty-five rolls of toilet paper. That should last Al about a week and a half. Here, okay, put that in the cart. Put that 45, and like I said, that should last you about a week, shouldn't it? 45 rolls of toilet paper, yeah, okay. See, isn't this fun shopping with Bimbo? Isn't this fun shopping with Bimbo?
I'll just leave it up like this.
All right, come on. Come on, mush. And I'm going to lead him around because he has no idea where he's going, what he's doing. Come on. Come on, you old buzzard. Look at that, 48 Pop-Tarts. I know there's been a lot of people that have been posting stuff on Twitter about Pop-Tarts. 48 Pop-Tarts, that's a lot of Pop-Tarts. What are we looking for, Al? Oh, iced tea. Oh, and they're giving out some kind of free promotion. A free gift. You get a free gift. I'm sure it's something that you really want, a free gift. And a lot of times when you come to Sam's, you know, you buy way more than you need. See, because here's iced tea. I got to drink iced tea now, which is healthier than beer. So.
I'm looking, but that's a lot of drink.
There's so many options.
All right, so turn around. Turn around. Look, and here's tuna. You think that I should buy some tuna for my buddy Misfit. She'll be my friend if I buy 12 cans of tuna. I think I will. Because I don't want Misfit to bite me. Come on, mush. So now we're going into Al's favorite section, the candy section and the snack section. Candies and snacks. God, this is getting so bad. It's not even funny. He's just walking around looking randomly at things. He's lost again. Al, come here! Jesus! Come here! What's the matter with you? Here's his favorite thing. Why can't you follow me? Oh, what, you can't see behind the people?
No.
So do you want cheese balls or do you want candy? You can get one of the two, cheese balls or candy.
I like cheese balls.
Cheese balls, right there. Cheese balls.
Yeah, that's what I like.
All right, so then you don't get no candy.
What kind of candy were you going to get? What kind? What is it?
You got to make a decision, cheese balls or candy.
I'll go with the cheese balls.
Okay, there you heard it, ladies and gentlemen. He's passing up candy for cheese balls. Doesn't mean I can't get candy. Ha! So this has been fun, huh? This has been a good waste of your time. I know it's been a waste of my time. Let's get some M&M's. How about that? 62 ounces of M&M's. And what I'm going to have to do is hide these. Okay. Well, we did have to buy some cat food, but... Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope that you were entertained. I know that I wasn't. And if I'd have been paying for this, I'd have wanted my money back. Well, thank you for the adventure of Bimbo Barbarella and Cat Daddy at Sam's Club. All right, bye-bye.